23 Great Western in the train and platform edge when boarding.
platform 5 for the 1221 Great Western Railway service to Cardiff Central, calling at Filton Abbey Wood, Patch.
Some new British Railway toys for the staff to play with.
Luggage unattended on the station. Luggage left unattended may be removed without warning or destroyed or damaged by security services.
This is the service from Cardiff Central.
Exit is surveillance is delayed by approximately 106 minutes. This is due to a fault with the signalling system. Passengers for Taunton, Tiverton Parkway and Exeter St David's, your next fastest direct service is now expected to be the 12:45 to...
Approximately 27 minutes. This is due to a fault with the signalling system. Sorry to announce that the 12:45 cross-country service to Limerick is delayed by approximately 29 minutes. This is due to a fault with the signalling system.
get out of the way, Ian. Still a few of these around, mightn't they?
Mm-hmm. Is it a long one?
Apparently,
yeah.
It's a set range. We've nearly got the slogan board on the Great Western set.
Yeah.
We've got one set like that with it,
mate. Oh,
great. We've actually tested the tip now. 3 months to test it.
Platform 10 for the 1526 Great Western Railway service to Western Supermare. Bedminster, Parson Street, Nailsea and Backwell, Yatton, Whirl,
thank you. 10 minutes early.
Yeah. But it did have it about 20 minutes early, then he had it about an hour early, earlier on. But then it's back to normal now. Just come down, is it?
The 1706 Great Western Railway service to Warminster will now depart from platform 11.